This is Chantal Today, Senior Editor on Mobile Commerce Daily. It's great to see Target testing a mobile loyalty app in a limited beta test at this point. I think Target is a great, leader in the mobile marketing space for retailers. And mobile has really opened up a lot of opportunities on the loyalty front. So I think it makes a lot of sense that we're seeing Target test this. And it's an app-driven solution giving users a way to, scan a barcode on the app to earn rewards. And it, really seems to be focused around driving in-store purchases. So this is just another example, I think, of how we're going to see mobile really ramping up in terms of bridging retailers' digital and in-store efforts with a focus on driving the in-store experience and in-store sales.